Hello there, this is Jay from JCAD. I make AutoCAD tutorials for students and professionals in the industries of architecture and interior design. In this video, I will be talking about scale, and specifically the drawing scale. Not the scale command, but rather how or what scale do we use when we're drawing in AutoCAD. So when you're drawing your projects here, you always draw them to their real dimension. So for example, if I'm doing a building that is 20 feet by 10 feet, you would draw 20 feet by 10 feet. And then I'm gonna close the shape, typing C, and that is that. So if you're doing the building, this is how you would do it. And if you're doing a chair, for example, I'm gonna draw a simple chair here. Let's say 24 inches by 24 inches. 24, close the shape, and then I'm gonna do another line here, 2 inches. So this is a simple chair plan. So you saw here I drew the building in 20 feet by 10 feet. Let's double check, yep, that's 10 feet. And the chair, I drew it also in the dimensions that it would be in real life. Now, when you wanna put this drawing on a scale to put it on a paper later on, AutoCAD takes care of that inside the layouts. So I'm gonna go here on the bottom left. We are right now in the model space. I'm gonna go now to a paper space, layout one or layout two. These both of them are paper spaces. So a paper space is basically has a paper that you would print out from AutoCAD to a PDF document, or you might print directly to a printer or a plotter. And by default, this is a fresh drawing that I started. By default in AutoCAD, there's usually two layouts, layout one and layout two, which are also called paper spaces. And in both of them, you will see that there's another element here, and it looks like a rectangle. This rectangle is called a viewport. And I'm gonna put my cursor on top of the border, and it highlights, and you can see it says that this is a viewport. Viewport essentially is an element that allows you to take a specific look, or to take a look at a specific area of the model space. So for example, right now you can see that we're seeing the outline that I drew earlier, 20 by 10 feet, and this is the chair I drew, which is 24 by 24, and we are seeing that. So to set the scale of this floor plan and this chair to a specific scale, what we need to do is to go inside this viewport to activate this this window that we have here. And we do that by double clicking inside it. I'm gonna double click with the left button on the mouse. And now it's active. And you can tell the viewport is active when it gets highlighted. When the border of the viewport gets highlighted, that means it's active. And that means also that we are inside the model space. So you can see I can select now the outline of the chair or the outline of the floor plan that I drew, or the building here. Okay, and that allows me to set the scale. This one, it looks like I set it up already. I will show you on layout two. This one I didn't work on it. Okay, so again, I'm gonna activate the viewport. I'm gonna double click inside, and now I can move this and I can look at the model space. And here I'm gonna focus specifically on the outline that I drew. Somewhere here, I focus on it first. And then here on the bottom right from the drafting settings, I'm gonna set the scale for this viewport. You see right here these numbers, I clicked on them, or if you click on this bottom arrow here, it will open the scale list. And now I'm scrolling down, and let's say we wanna see this in a quarter scale. I'm gonna click on it, and this drawing will be, this is how it will look like if we put it on a quarter scale. I'm gonna try a different scale, let's say half inch scale. So half inch scale might not fit on this paper. Let's try another one, let's try 1/8 scale. And now this is very small, this is a very small scale on this paper, so probably the best one to do is the quarter scale. And AutoCAD by default, the paper sizes that it has in the layout 2 and layout 1, these are 11 inches by 8.5. Okay, so to recap again, you draw your projects in the model space in AutoCAD. you draw them to the real life scale, or to the real scale, or to the full scale, and then you go to one of the layouts. You have a viewport element here. Inside the viewport element, if you double click inside to activate it, you are able to set the scale. And of course, you focus on a specific area of the model space. I had my drawing here. If it was up here, I would zoom up there, but obviously we have it here. I'm gonna zoom, I'm gonna do quarter scale now, and I'm gonna lock it. This is something you would do after setting up the scale of the viewport. And that's pretty much regarding scaling AutoCAD.